इन्वेस्टमेंट से बंधे हुए हो, डेट इन्वेस्टमेंट का मतलब ये है दैट यू आर इन्वेस्टिंग इन टू समथिंग व्हिच इज नॉट गिविंग यू एनी रिटर्न. For an example, an investment in SIP of rupees 5,000 at the return of 12% for 30 years will give you of approximately 1.77 crores. यही पे अगर आप insurance policy में invest करते हो जहां आपको return मिलता है approximately 6-7%, जिसका मतलब ये है that rather than putting into something wherein you're getting 12% and putting in something wherein you're getting only 6-7%, will be considered as a dead investment according to me for the insurance policy. ऐसे ही बहुत सारे examples हैं of the dead investments. सबसे पहला आता है the saving banks account and the fixed deposit account. अगर आप इस दोनों में invest करते हो जिसका approximate return in the saving banks account होता है 3-4%, wherein in fixed deposit आपका return आता है 5-6%. So, the inflation in the year 2021 was 5.67%, जिसका मतलब ये है कि ये जितना भी आपको return आ रहा है, वो पूरा inflation खा रहा है. So, in this case, investing in FD and investing into saving banks account is of no use because of the inflation. This will be considered as a dead investment. In my previous video of the SIP versus lump sum, मैंने वहां पे ये बताया था कि rather than investing into the bank account like saving bank account or fixed deposit account, you should invest into the mutual funds either in SIP or the lump sum amount where you are going to get the effect of power of compounding. अगर आपने वो वीडियो नहीं देखा है तो क्लिक the I button and definitely check that. Second आता है having the stocks of delisted companies which is not going to give you any return. Delisted companies का मतलब ये होता है जो company listed थी on the recognized stock exchange, now it is taken out and now it is not listed in any exchange. And which is why the investing into the delisted companies will be considered as your dead investments. Third, अगर आप gold purchase कर रहे हो with an intention of not using it but with an intention of investing it, और अगर आप sale नहीं करते हो after a long time, इसका मतलब है इसे हम dead investments मानेंगे. Fourth, अगर आपने land purchase की है which is in the dispute का मतलब ये है कि उसकी probability आपको मिलने की कम है, in that case this investment will be considered as a dead investments. The fifth and the last dead investment is purchase of a car. अपने land purchase की है. अगर आप car ज़्यादा use नहीं करते हो, that car will be considered as a dead investment. इसका exception ये है कि अगर आप daily basis पे अगर आप car use करते हो, in that case वो car आपके लिए dead investment नहीं है. Apart from that, अगर आप use नहीं करते हो and you have just purchased it and kept it, in that case it will be considered as a dead investment because car is a fast depreciating asset. Well, the conclusion is very short and simple. अगर आप किसी चीज में invest कर रहे हो जो आपको return ही नहीं दे रहा है, it will be considered as a dead investment. So rather than putting your money into expensive things such as expensive cars, branded clothes, expensive shoes, you should invest into the long term and make your portfolio big. Retire rich. तो comment section में बताइए आपके हिसाब से और क्या-क्या dead investment हो सकती है.